Hi friends, welcome to Easy Engineering Concepts. We'll continue with the second part of the JavaScript session. In this session, we'll be learning about how do we write a basic HTML, which includes the HTML tag, the head, title, the body, div, paragraph tags, heading tags, and how do you close these tags respectively, and all of them would be included. And I will also discuss why this DOM or document object model is required in JavaScript. Even though we make use of HTML, CSS and JavaScript is present together, why is this presence of DOM very important in this JavaScript will be discussed in this session. Let's continue further. Here I have written an example of a HTML page. The HTML page will always have an extension of the file name, say example eg.html. It would be like this. It consists of a HTML tag and it is closed at the end. And there would be a head tag within which a title would be written, which is my title. Whenever you just run your program using this much, you'll get the output as my title in the top part of your screen. You can write any text that you want in this region. Next, you have the body tag, where you have heading H1 and the closure of it, where you can write any of the text which is required by you, and it will be printed on the screen in the output. And you can also use a div tag so that you can give styling to whatever the text that you have written, so it would be moved to the next CSS page. Here it is just an example of HTML. This example would be continued further. Okay, you have a div ID, div1. This div1 would be present in the CSS, which would add text, background image, background color, and all the other details to this hello1, the text which is written within the paragraph tag. And we end the closure. Similarly, there is another div tag which is included. This is how the most basic HTML page and its design would look like. And I told another question, that why this DOM or document object model is required in the JavaScript. The answer to this question is here right now. All the tags of the HTML are represented as objects. Whatever you write this file and send it to the JavaScript for further enhancement or for further improvement of the code, the JavaScript will not understand these HTML tags. So all of them would be converted into an object type. This object type conversion can only be done using this DOM, which is the document object model, and only this will be understood by the JavaScript. Hence, this document object model or DOM is very much necessary in learning of the JavaScript. I have mentioned this, you can just go through this, why DOM is needed. And there are three nodes that are present in this JavaScript: element node, text node, and attribute node. And the details of all this node would be discussed in the further sessions or further videos. Thanks for watching this video. Please give a like if you have understood the concepts, and please do subscribe to the channel Easy Engineering Concepts for further videos. Thank you.